you can use basic formulas in Google Sheets. To create a formula, select the cell where you want to see your answer. At the top of your screen, click on the white bar next to the FX sign. This is where the formulas are stored for each cell. You'll be able to write formulas here, as well as edit them. Let's use a formula to add up how much stock we have. First, double-click where you want the total, and then type the equation in the FX bar. Always start a formula with an equals sign, followed by the formula instruction. Type equals, followed by sum in capital letters, followed by open bracket, followed by the range. Our range is from D5 to D13, as these are the numbers we want to total. So we'll type D5 colon D13, followed by a closed bracket sign to complete the equation. Press enter. If the formula has been entered correctly, the total will immediately be shown in the cell. If you've made a mistake, perhaps you've misspelt something, an error symbol will appear like this. Then you should go back to your FX bar and you can edit it until it's correct. You can learn how to create other formulas by learning the Google Sheets language.